Welcome to Frontier Benefits. Today I'm with my friend Laura Sunday, who is going to teach me how to roller skate leading into roller dance. So I'm currently on roller skates, moving very slowly, so I'm really excited to learn some skills today. We're in Fulton State Park, where you've been skating for how long?
20 years.
So I'm learning from a professional essentially. All right, what's the first step?
All right, yeah, you're right.
So it's all about bending your knees, getting your left butt out. Okay, so your chest is forward and guts back. Hands out, you go right foot.
To get down, I'm not internationally known, but I'm known to rock the microphone because I get stupid. I mean outrageous. Stay away from me if you're contagious, cause I'm a winner, though not a loser. To be an MC is what I choose. Ladies love me, girls adore me. I mean, even the ones who never saw me, like the way that I rhyme at a show. The reason why, man, I don't know. So let's go, cause so what? I don't care. I'm number one, the uno, I like calm. Bring all the suckers, cause all of them I'll stomp. Won't neglect, but I will protect. All of my followers, cause all I want is respect. I'm not a boxer, but the man who rocks her. A slick brother that can easy outfox her. Cause I'm Bob, the last name basis. And over mic, I'm known to be the freshest. So let's start, it shouldn't be too hard. I'm not a sucker, so I don't need a bodyguard. I won't fess, wear bulletproof vest. Don't smoke Buddha, can't stand sex, yes.
From the door. Woo! I got the moonlight. It's the other side that I almost touched the floor. You try to scream, but dare I take the song before you make it. And you start to freeze, and so it looks you right between the eyes. And you're very nice, because something damn it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse shell. And grisly goons from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shock. For no mortal can resist the evil of the thrill.
Yeah. That may be one of those sunny San Francisco records.